लगाइए नारा,
बधाई हो बधाई हो।
इधर उधर मोदी जी के मुंह में लड्डू लगा दीजिए। हाँ यही है,
मोदी जी खिला। हम लोग एक दूसरे को खिलाएंगे।
नहीं माता जी, माता जी को
पहले मधु जी को खिलाइए। मधु जी बड़ी नाराज है भाई, हम लोग ऐसा कर रहे हैं। पहले मधु जी।
हाँ भैया,
एक मिनट पहले
अंदर पहले आया, वो पहले पाया।
सामने मत देखिए, कैमरे पर मत देखिए आप लोग। अच्छा भाई,
अरे तो बोलिए कुछ बस।
नारा लगाते हुए
पाकिस्तान जमीना है,
सबका नींद का सीना है,
पाकिस्तान।
Miraj has dropped 1,000-pound bomb.
Yes, right. It's actually mostly on our own territory, which is called POK, Pakistan Occupied Kashmir. So there's no, you can always bomb your own territory, nothing wrong. But even if it was their territory, we have under the United Nations Charter the right of self-defense. And they did attack us. They have been attacking us and bleeding us. They themselves say we want to give 1,000 cuts to India. So I think our government did the right thing by giving them 1,000-pound bomb instead, you see. But this is only a first step. I think our objective should be to break Pakistan into four, because it's an artificial union created out of Indian territory, so that people can live in, the Muslims can live in peace in their own country. But they have been butchering Baluchis, Pakhtunis, Sindhis. This is too much. We gave this land for nothing then. And on top of that, they are attacking us. We have been to war four times, and all the time, all goody-goody things were sitting on the table and losing. That's what has been our fate.
प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी ने कहा था कि कैसे, कब और कितना करना, ये सेना को छूट दी है और सेना ने जबरदस्त पराक्रम किया है, उनको बहुत बहुत बधाई।
सर, लग रहा है कि और भी आगे, क्योंकि जिस तरह से पाकिस्तान के अंदर भी जिस तरह से मीटिंग शुरू हुई है, तो भारत में भी पीएमओ की मीटिंग शुरू हो चुकी है, और आगे कार्यवाही होगी।
अभी तो यहाँ तक जो आज किया है, पिछले 10 दिन में जो पुलवामा के आतंकी साजिश करता थे उनको मार गिराया 100 घंटे में, इन मोस्ट फेवर्ड नेशन का दर्जा खत्म किया, 200% ड्यूटी लगाई, जो अलगाववादियों का सिक्योरिटी के बारे में निर्णय लिया, और पानी जो भारत के हिस्से का भी जा रहा था न जाने देने का निर्णय किया, और आज ये सेना का महापराक्रम किया है, तो निश्चित भर देश भर में एक माहौल है, मोदी जी पर लोगों का विश्वास है।
मिराज इज अ वेरी वेरी सुपर्ब एयरक्राफ्ट, 12 एयरक्राफ्ट कैरिंग 1,000 केजी बॉम्ब्स मस्ट हैव डिवास्टेड दैट एंटायर एरिया इन टोटलिटी। However, Pakistan has gone into a denial mode that Jaish-e camps, terrorist camps, must have been completely obliterated. I have no doubts on that. I am very sure that sooner than later, the damage assessment report will also be released, because one or two aircraft take photographs to indicate what is the quantum of damage that has been done. And once we release the damage assessment reports, Pakistan's conviction or statements that Indians withdrew after they scrambled their jets would be proven wrong, and we will be able to convince the world that India has done the needful.
As an ex-army man, how much damage was done there after dropping the 1,000 kg bomb on ground zero?
Those terrorist training camps would have completely been obliterated. I have no doubts on that, and everything that is there, whether in terms of infrastructure, human beings, or any weapon systems, etc., would have been completely destroyed.
Forces Modernization Plan has based its growth on self-reliance to bolster the Indian Air Force's strategic reach capability.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, was the sonic boom.
The weapon impacts. The radar has been disabled and we have created a gap.
Ladies and gentlemen, look to your right. High above your shoulder, watch as the aircraft enters into the dive. Bombs away, shift your eyes onto the target. Once again,
the first two Su-30s are fast approaching the target. Weapons released. Watch how the bombs glide towards the target.
Vital for operation from any air.